Well, the NBA All-Star break is here, and Jordan Jackson is repping the Maine Celtics in Indianapolis, winning the NBA G League AT&T Slam Dunk Contest. The 6'3" rookie guard joined four other G League players this afternoon at the Indiana Convention Center. You are watching two of the dunks Jackson did. First, jumping over one player, then jumping over two. In the end, Jackson had the highest total final round score and was named the champion.